A Volusia County meth lab was still cooking when deputies showed up to investigate. Now the head meth chef, who's under arrest, tells West 2 he's an addict who can't get help. Investigators say it all started when someone called about a stranger lurking on a rural dirt road in DeLeon Springs. And that's where West 2's Claire Metz joins us live. And Claire, how big was this operation?
Well, Jim, the meth lab was probably about a mile down, and look at this road. You can see why someone would be suspicious of someone, even at 6:30 in the morning. As to your question, probably a fairly small lab, and it probably had not been there too long. Investigators think our suspect was cooking for personal use as opposed to sale, but still a very dangerous business.
It's double. It's addictive. I can go to one store and get everything I need and be done in 2 hours.
26-year-old Brian Jett admits he's a meth addict, that making it is fairly cheap and easy, especially when you have use of a standalone barn out in the country. Sheriff's investigators say Jett was actively cooking up a batch at 6:30 this morning when they busted in. The danger immediately obvious.
You have chemicals, you have open, you know, bottles of all these things that are being superheated and boiling and giving off fumes.
Jett claims he's been using drugs since he was 13. Meth, he says, his most recent foray into the dark side. He says he just got out of detox last week but went right back to it because he didn't get enough help.
Every time I try to tell them that I want to go, you know, into a long-term rehab, and they could get put on a waiting list, so they give me numbers to call.
All I did was try to bring them food. That was it.
28-year-old Christopher Sanchez was in the barn as well. Matter of fact, he and a woman were with Jett. She was briefly detained, hiding under that yellow blanket. She's since been released. Sanchez claims he doesn't use, make, or sell meth in the barn one time only, he says, to bring Jett some food.
So he's a friend of yours you were trying to help?
Yes, because he's homeless.
Sheriff's investigators say Jett had permission from the owner to use the barn. Unclear if the owner knew what it was being used for. It's a structure not attached to a home, so the owner doesn't live near. Investigators say Jett also had a gun with him in the barn. And by the way, Mr. Jett is a convicted felon with a long criminal history in Florida. Now, as far as the meth lab goes, officials did not have to evacuate any of the homes along this mile or 2 mile road. They say the barn was far enough away so that there was no risk to the folks. But this is the dry season. Despite a brief little bit of rain yesterday, we haven't had a lot in Volusia County. Had there been any kind of an explosion or fire, this whole area could have gone up in terms of brush fire. So that in and of itself, a dramatic concern. Reporting live in DeLeon Springs, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.